Dear John, my name's not John. Is it true that Neymar's cleats are actually made out of leather and not synthetic? Here's a picture that he posted. They kind of look like they're leather to me. Are they? What's going on, guys? Josh from SoccerReviewsForYou.com bringing you a video today to discuss Neymar's brand new signature colorway of the Nike Mercurial Vapor 11, but not the version that I've already reviewed on the channel that you can actually buy. I'm talking specifically about the version of this shoe that is custom, by the way, that Neymar himself actually wears, because somehow it got out there on the internet as fact that the version of the Vapor 11 that Neymar is wearing all of a sudden is actually made out of leather and not out of the regular synthetic material, which, spoiler alert, is not true whatsoever for reasons that I will explain in today's video. Also, if you guys enjoy these boot spotting videos on the channel and want to see them more often, don't forget to support this one with a like. Let's start by laying out all the facts. Neymar is a Nike endorsed athlete and he's worn Nike pretty much for his entire professional career. Before switching into Mercurials, he was wearing the Hypervenom to a point where he decided that he much preferred the feel of Mercurials, and Nike was actually producing a very heavily modified variation of the Hypervenom that was basically a Mercurial with Hypervenom branding on it that he wore for quite some time until they eventually decided to switch him back into Mercurials, at which point he started wearing Vapor 11s. And really, the Vapor 11s that he's been wearing have looked to be pretty much the same as stock. I'm sure they are custom fitted to his foot, but other than that, everything that you can actually see looks to be very, very similar. Fast forward to basically 2 weeks ago, where Nike unveils his latest signature colorway of the Vapor 11. I have it right here. This is the retail version that you can actually buy. And what was unique about this colorway, not just the way that it looks, but also the upper itself. It's still a Tasian synthetic, just like every previous Vapor 11 has been. However, you can see that the finish on the upper is a little bit different. It has smooth sections without any speed rib texturing that does have a little bit of an artificial leather grain finish. Artificial, keyword, this isn't actually made of real leather. And then it does have some texturing within the design of the graphic implemented on the upper as well. That's really the only texture that you'll find. So they unveiled the shoe, and Neymar didn't actually wear them right away. I believe the first time that he wore them publicly was in a charity match, and that's when a lot of these rumors started, based on the pictures that we saw of him wearing the shoes in the charity match. And again, I saw the pictures, you'll see them on screen as well. I don't think that they look really any different from the stock photos, but I didn't want to make a video on the topic because they're not 100% clear. I guess you could say that they did look leather if you really, really were kind of believing that that was the case. However, just yesterday, Neymar on his own Instagram, in his Instagram story to be specific, posted a picture of his new Vapors on his feet, very close up, so you cannot mistake what they are. You're seeing that picture on screen right now, and I think it's very clear to see that the shoes that he is wearing are very clearly not made out of leather. It looks to be, in my opinion, and maybe you disagree, pretty much the exact same upper that we can actually buy on the retail version of the Vapor 11. So just to be 100% clear, and because I kind of think it's a cool thing to do, since we have such a good detailed picture of Neymar's Vapor 11s actually on his feet, I want to go over every detail of what we can see on what looks the same as the retail version and what does look like a custom modification. Now, what a lot of people were sending me was all the different things that were supposedly modified based on a few sources out there that were claiming that these modifications were actually real. One of which were the laces, saying that the laces were thinner. The laces weren't thinner, they were just tied up. So they look thinner because when you stretch out a lace, it gets thinner. That's just how laces work. That's not a custom modification. I'm sure that Neymar isn't that picky that he would need the laces to be 1 millimeter thinner than the stock ones. I can guarantee that the laces on Neymar shoes are the same ones that you can actually buy. As far as the upper is concerned, I think it's pretty clear to see that they're not actually made out of leather. You can very clearly see in the pictures that the upper that he has on his shoes has the same artificial leather grain finish, and you're also gonna notice that certain spots are completely smooth, and certain spots actually have the added texturing within the graphic and design of the shoe. So in that regard, the upper to me looks to be absolutely identical. I would expect it to be the same Asian synthetic, and it very clearly isn't leather. If it was leather, it would definitely not look as thin as it does, because a Vapor 11, it is the thinnest shoe on the market right now. You can see pretty clearly every curve of Neymar's foot when it's inside of that shoe, as is the case with pretty much anybody wearing a Vapor 11 because of how thin the material is. Also, natural leather, any leather for that matter, creases quite a bit, and his shoes don't have any leather-like creases whatsoever. The other dead giveaway for me that kind of points that they aren't made out of leather is the transition point between the main part of the upper and the central part of the upper, where it is actually a different synthetic feeling in the middle part, and it's all fused very seamlessly. There's pretty much no visible overlapping material or change in thickness. That is also the case on the shoes that Neymar is wearing, whereas if it was leather for the main part of the upper, this material would not necessarily change. There would be a more significant seam or some kind of a bump because there'd be a thicker material here versus what's in the middle. And that clearly is not the case either. We don't really have a good look at the sole plate, but the stud pattern looks to be the same. And based on pictures that I've seen, the sole plate seems to be pretty much identical as well. And really, I think if we're claiming any modification for Neymar on the Vapor 11 that he actually wears, again, the only difference that I think he has is a custom shaped last, which basically they take a mold of his foot, they take the sole plate of the shoe, they put that shape, that mold of the foot on top of the sole plate, and then they wrap the upper around it. So it is kind of more custom fitted versus the generic shape that obviously you can go buy when you buy a Vapor 11 in the store. Other than that, the Vapor 11s that Neymar appears to be wearing look to be pretty much exactly the same as the ones that we can actually buy. So the moral of the story here is that not everything you read or see on the internet is true. Please keep that in mind. However, I did think that this was a cool opportunity to take a really good look at Neymar's custom Vapor 11s that really don't look to be that heavily modified at all, which is really interesting because Neymar is a major signature athlete. And if you look at other major signature athletes out there, like Cristiano Ronaldo and Leo Messi, they have their own signature colorways and signature models even, and their shoes are pretty heavily customized versus what we can actually buy. So the fact that Neymar is wearing something that looks to be so close to the retail variation, I think just goes to show how good the Vapor 11 is, and that he's not as picky as we've been led to believe over the years. He obviously just wasn't a huge fan of what the Hypervenom had on offer versus what Nike was doing with the Mercurial line. So what are your thoughts on this situation? Did you legitimately think that the Vapor 11 Neymar was wearing was actually leather? I thought it was surprising that people believe this, but again, I got so many messages about it, I felt the need to make this video and clarify. If you have any questions for me at all, leave those down below in the comments, and I'll do my best to get an answer out to you as soon as I possibly can. If you enjoyed the video, support it with likes, subscribe if you haven't already for daily videos on all the latest and greatest soccer gear. If you guys don't follow me on social media, whether that's Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram, be sure to go ahead and do that. All of that is linked down below in the description. And other than that, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.